Taking on Cameron University Saturday afternoon at the Janelle Center. Trailing early in the first, Sawyer Lloyd passed to Tejana McGee Pleasant. She'll connect with the rim for two. Still in the first, Madeline Stevens battling out against Cameron defender. Turns around for the layup. That'll go in for the Bells. Here comes Lloyd jump shot. That'll knock in right before half, suppressing 1,000 points in her career as a Bell. The Bells will end up coming up short in a tight game, 61-57, the final.